Suppose we can call that a good day. A good day's work.
You see how missile that
I
thing
probably
took,
pissed them off a
boys?
lot. You want me to revive them or you got them?
It only had 24. Thank you.
Oh, that guy fucking died. Boom, 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 boom.
APC is still marked at the very end of town.
Probably.
Wait, the patrol.
Holy shit. I'm taking hits. I don't know from where. Hey, jump in front of you. Dead.
Crossing. They took contact from there. The guy that just got dropped right across the corner. Hey, PC.
Ooh, that's a big gun.
Yeah, it's definitely down here to the north.
UAV drone on standby. I'll try to get you a visual on that tank.
I got plenty of visual. He's directly to my north. Going to your location with the anti. Mark on map of where it says APC is dead accurate. Do you have a good angle of attack from him? I have his fucking front. Oh, he's pissed as fuck now. Holy shit.
Press is down.
Yeah, I got it. Duck is down as well.
Let me see if I can.
Mark Patrol is a enemy Vic.
Confirmed, there's an enemy MRAP just east of your position.
Ducky, go get Prez?
I guess.
MRAP is coming back towards you.
From the road?
No, it's off-road.
It doesn't have a gun.
How you doing, Prez?
Oh, yeah. Been better.
It's just a Jeep. It's not even with a gun.
I know. I'm trying to disable his will to steal it.
Yeah, keep going northeast. You'll run out of him. He's not moving anymore.
It hurts everywhere. You know how it goes. Oh, thank you.
Yep, no problem. You're a medic too, aren't you?
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I kabloomaloomed him!
Did you heal him already?
He's firing the 40s.
Probably the AI coming towards us.
I need a helmet. Brett, you there? Did you try and join?
Yeah, did you turn off custom faces?
You might. I didn't touch anything about faces.
Just trying to get my profile sorted out.
Old Hank Hill's not coming back, eh?
Thank you, Papa.
Thank you, Papa.
Oh! I could bloom a little bit.
MRAP mark still active, sense.
It is static.
I got it. MRAP is friendly. I repeat, MRAP is friendly. Well, define friendly. If the Sirkar's driving, I don't know. I'm going straight for you, my friend.
Come find me, baby.
Be advised, there is still a red technical just southwest of your current position, moving east.
My boys, it's
no gunner, just load up. Driver.
Don't talk to me.
What the fuck? Hey, we can drive in the fucking shitholes now.
Oh yeah. Do we have loot anywhere?
What? Loot?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Did we loot everything already?
Kind of, sort of, when we were here the first time and you ran me over, but we'll let it go. You know, I'm gonna stop bringing it up.
Yeah, let's get everything that's on here. There's a bunch of them here.
You want me to announce my position at every moment?
I'm not driving right now, so you don't have to be worried.
Always be worried.
All unit be advised, an enemy roadblock has been spotted on the road south of our southwest of our FOB.
Copy, roadblock southwest. You gonna help us, Doc? Help us loot.
Does Jube do that when he's playing airsoft too?
Yes.
See you later.
Kind of a common. Okay.
It's just
Jube.
Yeah.
What about me?
Yeah, I was asking if you do that blue thing while you were
playing jump
airsoft too.
Yeah.
I was just curious. The first said yes, and I said that's just Jube, and I said okay.
I don't change just because I'm not on a computer.
Jubilee joined your channel. Jubilaya disconnected from your channel.
Y'all using 100?
That's the blood.
You good?
Buy some propane?
STG Sircar disconnected from your channel.
What?
Oh, whoa!
First vehicle that open is my heavy truck, and it's like throwing the swash in the thing. Go take that goddamn face off right fucking now.
You didn't see that?
I just seen it.
He's apparently a black Hank Hill.
Wait, it's showing as black?
Well, no, your face is white, but your arms are very...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's the club.
Fuck, my cool car isn't...
Maybe it's the face underneath. I don't know.
Fucking Hank. It's such a bad Hank Hill, too.
I found it on Reddit a couple weeks ago.
God. We're getting a picture of this here.
Back in Nam. Got these tattoos here.
He was never in Nam. Alright, let's go see the rest.
So is it we can't carry any weapons or?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
You can have like I have one in my backpack, but I have no
I didn't need to get a backpack. I got a pistol in my pack if we need it.
Yeah, you ought to turn it over to the run.
No. Is there something I gotta hit?
Hit Y. You'll see undercover. Hit that. It'll tell you undercover odds.
Oh, okay.
There you go. Now as long as you don't pull your pistol out, go ahead and put it in.
Okay.
If at any time you don't have to kill you and report it, we're fucked.
Okay. So what is it we're supposed to do?
Well, there's gonna be an ammo truck downtown, we got a bunch of guns, we're gonna be stealing them.
Okay.
And this is an outpost.
It was because I was running. Doc is up there at the point. Thank you. Shit, you live? I didn't bring any medical supplies or nothing. Trying to pick you back up and load you in. Oh, the revive button. Oh, now we get it. And here they come up right behind.
There we go. See, look at that.
Alright, well, let's get back to base and get some guns, and yeah, we're gonna roll in there and bust them up.
Okay. Fucking truck is a beast.
Yep. Guys, on that rocket to back it. Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't you them two boys that have fucked in my future?
Yeah, it's kind of dumb.
fucking blink. Fuck it. Let's get it. How do we heal ourselves? It's not the advanced medical room.
No, you can. I can hit it in the box real quick. It's just scroll wheel usually.
Yeah, it's all fucking basic shit. So you gotta make sure you have first aid kits, and if you're on the paramedic role, which you are, have a med kit. The med kit will bring everyone. You can use the pool. Make sure you have 6.5 ammo, and your gun does not come with a mag in it.
Yeah.
This is my no fuck around.
Oh wait, we're going like full kit out.
This is my last kit when we came back from the
Well, if we're going full kit out, I'll go full kit out. I was just bringing shit like the prepared die that we had unlimited of.
Oh, I can always be prepared to die. Where the fuck did the flag?
No, don't bring that shit out if you're like ready to die though. Like that shit that we don't want to lose.
Go all yellow.
There you go, dog.
Yeah, we're about to run in there and like fucking go yee.
What's this yeet you're talking about, Bobby?
What's all this yeet?
Alright, let's go.
Back in my day, there was no yeet. There was nothing but sensible work.
Turn out for what?
What is it that could say turn up? What does that mean? That's the only thing I know.
Good job, guys. Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule.
Yeah, sure, buddy.
Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule.
Sure, yeah.
Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule.
What
does that even mean? Pilote,
montez dans ce véhicule. What is that language you're speaking? Pilote,
montez dans ce véhicule.
What is it?
No. What is
Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule. Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule. Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule. Pilote, montez dans ce véhicule.
What is he saying?
No, bars, bars, something. Enemy, yeah, the enemy that ran.
Yeah, he has a rocket launcher laying on the road right there to your east.
All right, I got.
There's a rocket launcher. See you, man.
Ow.
I gotta revive him.
Yeah.
Shit, revive canceled. What is crap?
Gotta
ask you
a question.
God damn it!
God damn it! That's so stupid. That's so stupid. I got so shit on there.
Help! Help! Please help! Why the fuck did I come back here?
Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Wait a moment.
We have to relog to fucking fly back at an actual base.
Spawn me back at the radio.
Yeah, we spawned in at one.
About that. Another one of his fucking grandiose ideas.
Get that vehicle noise over here to our north.
So, has anyone ever used the IED?
Oh boy. Are you gonna go try to suicide truck it?
See, the problem is I don't know how to detonate it.
I don't know either. So I think you'd have to have a clacker or something. Red's just over here looking at the scenery.
Yeah, I was looking for that vehicle. I heard it.
Also, I don't think if you have a civvy vehicle with a bunch of IEDs in it, they're going to count that as undercover. So I think realistically you can bring whatever the hell you want. I also really appreciate that we have a squad full of medics right now.
Keep getting thrown around. What the hell?
That's an ND. Red, what's going on over there? Oh, I think he's trying to spawn in his vehicle again.
vehicle. I don't care what kind of vehicle it is, that's what they confirm, but actually wait.
You do that, me and Ray are gonna go to the supply mission.
Something else, but I had the van. I do have the van, and I got a bunch of like 1980s billboards and stuff. Photoshop, change for the shade, and then
maybe you see by the way here, so
wasn't too
those here are thinking they're going to be inside this house.
I can hear a bunch of shooting, but I haven't heard it. Whoa!
Yep. Whatever it is, I'm laying in a pool of blood.
And it happened again.
What the hell was that? It was like a grenade or something. I don't know. Just like a huge explosion.
We'll respond to our other base. We'll find a car.
Hey, Doc. We spawned at the other base again.
Disconnect and reconnect.
Okay.
There's a relog.
Alright. Dude, I still don't know how they're only 36 minutes into the actual game. How does that work? How many dead man systems do we have?
Unlimited?
Alright.
We have unlimited IEDs as well, so.
So how'd you attach it to the motorbike?
I put it on the front.
Alright, I'm going to this. I'm going to try.
You
can
just destroy the radio tower. I can't see it.
I got my vehicle placed. I'm going to get my IED. Large IED.
Okay, so what are y'all doing?
Hit some bikes.
So we're gonna have to
go try to blow up that factory. Like that.
Is that actually what we can do? Like, we have to destroy a factory?
I think so. Maybe not.
I'm trying to find a factory.
Why don't we go nuke the NATO outpost for the east.
Briefing.
Skipping around and then it disappeared.
Where is the...
I don't know. I've never seen it.
I know it's kind of like...
Yeah, the tire marks are there.
Did you actually place it or did you not place
it? Yeah, see these tire marks? It starts skipping all around and flipping out. See, there it goes.
Yeah, you have to look in a certain level where it looks level.
Have you placed it yet, though, or have you not placed it?
I guess I didn't place it.
Yeah, it's basically.
Immediately turn around once you bring that up.
Our fucking HQ is not close enough to a radio tower to destroy. So we're going to have to relocate the radio somewhere else, which...
Here, I'll get you red. Hang on. Over there, bud. See it?
Yeah. So how do you place this IED?
So, Etherac, explosives, and then select the IED, and then IED, and put it on the front. Don't arm it yet with a dead man switch, whatever you fucking do.
Oh, you said, why not?
Alright, I got push and get in.
Get that thing out of the basement. You die in a freak accident, this whole thing fucking do.
Sorry, control Windows, Ace Interact. Go to explosives, go to place, go to IED.
Yeah, don't put that thing, if you link it up, get the IED out of the fucking basement. If you die in a freak accident, we're gonna fucking all die.
Okay, I'll move mine over here.
What's the deal? And then I just go down to Ace Interact with Dead Man Switch and
D. Hutton, Sons, disconnected from your channel. Goes to detonate all. Is that what I want?
No, when you die, it'll just go.
Okay. Okay.
That's what I just grabbed. I really hope there isn't a possibility that I cut the wrong wire.
You're just a pool of blood. There's nothing left. God. Where it launched his quad over there.
Well, Vic 1's ready.
Let's do it. Calling you back.
Sorry, I don't have a GPS yet, so I'm bringing it.
Now we're a really true militia.
Dude, people are gonna come back and be like, what the fuck happened?
Yeah, where's the tower?
I'm sorry, I had to tell you another bus there.
Wait, what? You said it was my fault? Wait a minute. There's some shared blame here.
I was trying to save the base, and it blew up.
It looks like some of that roadblock is still there, like a couple guys.
Well, if one of us gets killed, they have a pleasant surprise.
SGT La Chapelle joined your channel.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, yeah. Definitely say that, did it.
The tower's gone.
I think